We have new information this morning on a rollover car crash in Delhi Township that left this car completely destroyed. The Ingham County Sheriff's Office says the car rolled over and hit a tree on Washington Road near Washington Woods Middle School just before 10:30. Luckily, the driver and a passenger escaped with only minor injuries. No other cars were involved in that crash. Deputies still don't know what led to the crash, but say drugs and alcohol were not factors.